If you've been charged with a misdemeanor criminal offense in Washington, D.C., you may be eligible for what's called a diversion program. Instead of going to trial or pleading guilty to your charge, a diversion program allows you a different option that has the end result of your charges being completely dismissed and off your record. There are different kinds of diversion programs, and there are always agreements that your defense attorney would have to work out with the prosecutor assigned to your case. The two main kinds of diversion programs are either a deferred prosecution agreement or a deferred sentencing agreement. Both of these diversion programs have the end result of your charges being dismissed without you being convicted of a crime, but there's a separate process by which you go through in order to get that end result. When you enter into a deferred sentencing agreement, you plead guilty to what you're charged with, but instead of being sentenced right away like you would in a normal guilty plea, your sentencing date is pushed back or deferred by a period of 6 months. This gives you an opportunity to comply with whatever your terms of the agreement are. That can sometimes include community service, a restitution order, or other terms. If you complete the terms of your agreement, then the prosecutors will allow you to withdraw your guilty plea and they will then dismiss your charges completely. If you don't complete the terms of your agreement, then you will be convicted of the crime and go straight to sentencing. Another kind of diversion agreement is a deferred prosecution agreement. This works in a similar way to a deferred sentencing agreement, but instead of pleading guilty, the prosecutors will agree to simply put your case on hold for a period of 4 months. During that time, you have not been found guilty and you're not admitting responsibility to committing any crime. If you can then complete the terms of your agreement, the prosecutors will simply dismiss your charges. But if you don't, instead of being convicted of your crime, you can then proceed to trial or proceed on your case in some other fashion. Those are the two main kinds of diversion agreements that can be reached in Washington, D.C.